A very good morning to you, class 1. So we have read chapter number 2, that is parts of computer. Okay, so we'll be discussing the exercises and question answers of this chapter. Please don't hurry with your writing part. I'll be sharing the answers after this video over WhatsApp. Okay, so in this chapter, what did we study? Computer has 4 main parts. A monitor looks like a TV screen. A keyboard has buttons called keys. CPU is the brain of the computer. And a mouse is used to paint and play games. Okay? So now exercise A. Tick the correct answer. A monitor looks like a dash screen. CPU, paint or TV. So we'll be we'll put a tick on TV and write it in the space given. The buttons on a keyboard are known as keys. Keys is the correct answer. A. Okay. A computer mouse has dash buttons. How many buttons are there on a computer mouse? 4, 2 or 3. So the correct answer is 2. True and false. A monitor is brain of the computer. That is false. What is true is CPU is the brain of the computer. Question number 2. A monitor is used to see cartoons. True? Yes, we see cartoons on monitor. A keyboard has small buttons called keys. This is again true. CPU looks like a TV. This is false. A mouse is used to move the mouse pointer on the screen. Correct? Mouse is used to move the mouse pointer on the screen. Who am I? I have many buttons on me which are used to type numbers or words. I am a keyboard. K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. Number 2, I help to draw lines, sketches and to play games. So, to draw lines, to sketch and to play games, we use a mouse, M-O-U-S-E. Number 3, I look like a television screen, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. I am the brain of a computer. So, brain of the computer is CPU. Next, exercise D. How are we supposed to do it? We have these symbols related to each alphabet. Okay, that is given in this yellow box. So we are supposed to place the correct alphabet matching to the symbol in the box here. Okay, so the smiley is for, we look up here in the box, yellow box, O. The black star is for U. The other star shape that we see is for S. And then the hexagonal star is for, this third star is for E. So the first word is mouse. Similarly, second word is keyboard. Third word is monitor. And fourth word is CPU. Find the missing part of the following. Okay, so this is a picture of a computer shown to you with 4 main parts. But in each picture, one part is missing. In the first picture, the keyboard is missing. So in the given space, you will write keyboard. In the second picture, the CPU is missing. In the third picture, mouse is missing. So first picture, you will write keyboard, second picture you will write CPU, third picture you will write mouse. Application based question. The computer teacher asked Rahul if he has seen anything at home which resembles a computer monitor. So what is it that you have in your house which looks like a computer monitor? It is your television. So you will write the complete word T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, television. Fun activity. So this I expect you to finish and find the path and let the keyboard reach the computer. Okay, this finishes the exercises of chapter 1. Now the thing is, you have already I think written it, so I would expect you to complete if you have not completed. Okay, let's meet over WhatsApp after this. Now thank you so much.